the space ride.
Man, before I say anything, I'm gonna let that ride on you. I'm gonna let it ride on you. I ain't yelling shit, like I said.
I'm from the place where hardcore is beautiful.
Hey!
I survived the space ride. Get your shirts. It's funny, they call it a sickness to play witness, but a couple of hashtags on the gram are okay as long as that booty is for fitness. Why can't you get this? Quit being so dismissive. It's a colonized infliction, it even overrides your diction, so you can worry more about political friction. This Justin, they don't actually use your input to make a final decision. Are we nothing more to them than a society unforgiven? I mean, look at the everyday conditions we live in. Might as well give in if you refuse to acknowledge the risen. Fuck that, this is phase 7 on a 15-year journey that took a couple dozen critical turns. 7 years ago. Since then, I never regret having something left to learn. And thou who learns, earns. Disagree? I hope something inside burns until you are all in urns. And I hope my threats to your weak intel cause concerns.
That how I rock, boy. That how I rock, boy.
Conspirator, yo, I did this with you in mind.
That how we rock, boy. Then tell him.
Parabellum.
But tell them
of the
Parabellum.
Parabellum. Going to war, going to war.